welcome everyone back to the Riv, to our major sponsor at the end of the day for a few drinks and, you know, we'll do rewards and that sort of stuff. So, look, welcome to everyone. Hope everyone has a great day and I hope there's no injury. So, okay, thank you. Just run through the sides today. Firstly, we've got in number one for West Wyalong is Katie Amarant. Number two is Tilly Watt. Number three is Ava Lennon. Number four is The Phantom. Number five is Ellie Petit. Number six is Caitlin Kelly. Number seven is number eight is Michaela Cooper. Number 9 is Bray LaBelle. Number 12 is Susanna Trofeo. Number 11 is Olivia Nicholson. Number 10 is Kaylee Sandow. Number 13 is Holly Madgewick. Number 15 is Monique Meacham. 17 is Lexi Pickles. 14 is Laura Harlan. And number 20 is Emma Bailey. That try for West Wyalong was scored by Bree Franklin.
Did they convert that?
Score now is West Wyalong 4-0. So today is number one is Emma Haywood, number two is Sophie Curtis, number three is Carly Fisher, number four is Cassandra Downey, number five is Cheyenne Hurst, number six is Zoe McRae, number eight is Diane Plum, number nine is Tony Ragstaff, number 10 is Adela Neal, number 11 is Taylor Barrett, number 12 is Hannah Stewart, and number 17 is Lily Weymouth. Number 20 is Kim Curtis, and number 16 is Larissa Sorensen.
I'll give you an address to send an invoice to.
That try for West Wyalong scored by Ava Lemon and makes the score 8 to West Wyalong nil to home. Conversion by Bree Franklin was successful. West Wyalong lead 10-0.
Good tag. That was a good tag.
Number two, was it, mate? That try for West Wyalong scored by Tilly Wood. It makes the score 14, West Wyalong 8-0. Just like to apologise at this stage for the scoreboard. We're just having a few issues with it. We'll rectify it as soon as we can. Thank you. The conversion by Bruce Hamilton was unsuccessful. West Wyalong lead Hay by 14 points to nil.
Thank you. So speed going, girls.
For West Wyong, scored by Kay Amarin. That's the score, 18.
Post over.
Under the post.
You're standing. Look at that one. Run it through, over. Katie Kelly kick.
That try scored by Ava Lemon. That's her second try of the afternoon. That makes West Wyong 22-0.
She's one of the
Scored by number 6, Caitlin Kelly. That makes the score 24-0. Conversion by Olivia Nicholson was successful. Sorry, that makes the score 28 for West Wallen. By 28 points to nil.
Thank you.
Just like to mention the sponsors for the Hey Magpies for season 2023. The major sponsor is the Riverina Hotel. We're also well sponsored by Luxon Toyota, Millbrae, Shaley Spraying Ag Services and Pest Control, Thunderstruck Shearing, Aylett's Crutching Services, DG Harrison and Sons, Bendigo Bank, the Wall Family, On the Go Espresso, Macca's Meats, and Sergeant Daisy. Thank you to all the sponsors.
Thank you.
girls.
That's the third try for Ava Lemon for West Wyalong. That makes the score 32-0. Conversion by B. Franklin was unsuccessful, leaving the score at 32 to West Wyalong, 8-0.
Sana. That's it. That's it.
Last day, I just want to make sure someone can come back to the
Katie Amoran, second try of the afternoon, makes the score West Wyalong 40, A-0. The conversion by P. Franklin was unsuccessful, leaving the score at West Wyalong 40, A-0. Thank you. officially given up on the scoreboard. We'll try and get it back going for next week, so sorry about that. A try for West Wyong, scored by number 14. Laura Harland makes the score 44 points to nil. The kick by Olivia Nicholson was unsuccessful. I'm sorry, I made a mistake with Nats. It's West Wyong 40 to Haynehill. Try for West Wollong, scored by Caitlin Kelly. That's the second of her afternoon. Makes the score 44 to nothing. Successful conversion by Olivia Nicholson, 46-0.
Thank you.
Friday for West Warrawong by Tilly Wood. The second of her up of the afternoon for Tilly. Makes the score 50 to West Warrawong. Amen. The conversion by B. Franklin was unsuccessful. Leaves the score at West Warrawong 50. Haymill with not long to go. Well done to the West Warrawong girls. They convincingly beat the AMAC Pies Red Tag side by 50 points to nil this afternoon, so well done.
They're going to say it's true.